So I found an NP241C with a vehicle speed sensor, and I didn't paint it because I'm ready to get it in here and get this mug started. So got the transfer case in, went and picked it up yesterday. Filling it up with fluid now. We're gonna fill it up and check everything else, try to get everything ready to go so we can do the initial engine start. So the other transfer case that I pulled out, did a video on, carried it to my buddy, and it is not rebuildable, so had to find another one. These are hard to find. For any of y'all looking for one, they're not out there. They're hard to find. So get this one filled up, get it buttoned up, and we'll come back on another part of the video. Next clip. Have a good one.
We're live, channel 5.